Hey guys, welcome to the vlog. So this week is my last normal week of classes of university or college ever. So I thought I'd document them. It is currently Monday. I already had like a full day. It's like night right now. Just had like work and class, nothing like super exciting. And then I went out to eat with my friend Carly. We went to Culver's and then we had to do some grocery shopping. So I got like milk and toilet paper and like all of that, like just essential stuff to get us through this week and finals week. But I graduate on Saturday, so I thought I'd start the vlog off now and just kind of show like the whole week. And then I'll like probably vlog graduation too. But I'm about to head to our TV station or our studio and work on some work because I have a ton of that. And also we have our last studio time where we just like hang out and stuff. And I'm president of the club, so I'm about to head and go to that. So yeah, I'm gonna bring you guys along for the week. It's pretty crazy. This is my like last week in school ever. Like everyone is always like, oh my god, you're gonna be so excited because there'll be like no quizzes, no tests. I'm like, but no friends, no structure, like all this stuff. And I'm like, I'm going to be glad to not have to write papers, trust me, but I'm gonna like miss a lot about college. So
I'm going to be very late to class. I have 5 minutes to walk, like 10 minutes.
So I had my two classes and I made it to the one only like a minute or two late, so that's good for getting up like 15 minutes before I had to leave. And now I have a meeting for my internship. So I meet with my internship advisor every single week, or the person who like runs nonprofit that I'm an intern at. Jeez. And I really need to hop on that. I've got like 5 minutes until I need to like get on that Zoom call. And then I have another meeting after that. And then after that, I have office hours for GVTV. For the club that I'm president for. So I have to be in our office for 2 hours every week to make sure that people can stop in and if they need help on anything or anything like that. So that's what I've got going on right now. And I've been listening to podcasts on like filmmaking and like indie filmmaking today. So like really in my like getting it together era for like the fact that I'm graduating, I guess. I'm really like productive. I'm learning. I'm going to be successful. I'm in my successful era. My struggling but successful era. Yeah. I'm currently running on 3 hours of sleep. I went to class. I did the thing yesterday. Oh, you gotta love the business cash. And after I just went back and worked, which I think you saw, I'm not talking a lot because to be honest, shit is so crazy right now. I'm barely remembering to vlog. So this is going to be a very bits and pieces type of vlog because I genuinely and just like whenever I remember that I'm vlogging this week, I pick up my phone. So anyways, did that and then I went back to my place and then I worked from like 1 a.m. till 5-ish in the morning on a graphic design project that looked like shit. It looked awful. And then thankfully, I've been at work since 9. It's currently 2:00, so I'm literally, I need to clock out because I'm like leaving. But I literally worked from probably 9:30 till 10 minutes ago. I'm just like happy it's done because I was almost in tears last night at 5 a.m. because it looked so bad. But now it's passable. So I'm happy. I'm so happy. So yeah, today's kind of like get my ass up and work kind of day. So I've got to go back to my place, change out of these clothes, go to class, go to my graphic design class, and then it's really going to be studying and getting editing and stuff done the rest of the day. I'll probably be up super late again tonight just because I have to. At this point, I am like, I'm pulling this shit out of my ass. I don't know how I'm doing all this. It's crazy. I had a coffee and then this is a Celsius. It's only 2 o'clock. So nothing super exciting has happened yet today, other than I went to my graphic design class and they didn't hate the project that I worked on, so that's good. Kristen and I are in the studio now. And we've been in here for like I've been in here for like 3 hours just working on stuff. I worked on getting a reservation for Friday so we can go out to eat after my honor ceremony. And now I'm working on my internship paper that I have to turn in. And then I'm gonna start editing my short film that's premiering on Tuesday. But yeah, we're just kind of hanging out and I've got a massive headache. So I definitely need to go get food and maybe drink some water, but it's so easy to get working. And I also keep forgetting my blue light glasses, which is just like really annoying because I get massive headaches because I'm looking at the screen so much. So I need to stop doing that. So I came back to my place because I didn't like what I was wearing. So I'm trying to figure out another outfit because I got out of class early. So I was like, okay, whatever. And my mom puts cards in my room when I move it. She's done that ever since I came to school, where she'll hide cards throughout my room during move-in day. And then I find them and they have like gift cards in them. And it's a cute little message. It's so adorable. How did I just find this? I just found this in my pants drawer. Like, it has been months. It is December. She put these in my room in August. I'm so scared now that I'm gonna move out and find one. She just apparently now has went like hardcore on it and like actually making it hard for me to find. Even though it's not that hard, it was literally in my clothes. I don't know, crazy. I just had to share. Also, last night, I've just sucked at vlogging this whole week. It's partially because I'm so stressed, but we had a roommate dinner. My roommate like cooked us a little like family meal kind of thing, and we listened to Christmas music and just kind of hung out, which was nice. And then I worked on my short film more, because that's like my main focus right now. So yeah, I'm getting ready to go to Capstone. I need to probably hurry it up, because I came all the way back to my room to change, which is such a waste of time. I'm gonna hurry up and get ready for class and open this card and see what's inside. I am dipping from campus for a little bit because I don't have a dress to wear to graduation, and that's kind of important. So I'm going shopping, run into the mall, which is like 20 minutes away because honestly GV's in the middle of fucking nowhere. And so I'm going for a little drive. I thought I'd bring you guys along because this is actually fun. This isn't just me like sitting and working on stuff or going to class. Like, this is actually fun. Closed out another midnight session at the studio editing. That's all I've been doing is fucking
it's
editing.
Not time.
I know it's not. Like, none of us want to leave Zach's here too, our tech director. And I'm tired as fuck, but like, I have to keep going. Like, I have to get this shit done.
Should we just blank?
That's what I'm saying. We just black it out and they'll never know. Oh, we had our last class ever of actual normal class of college.
That's cray-cray.
I know. It's cray cray that it was producing for clients too. Cause we were there for like 10 minutes, 20 maybe, but yeah, no, it's crazy. Kristen, how do you feel?
I can't process it because I just need to get shit done.
I know. I was thinking.
I have to pay my parking ticket so I can graduate. How much I owe? Because I asked my mom to pay for my parking tickets for my Christmas gift. Because I literally don't want anything. Maybe a Lowe's gift card so I can go to Lowe's and shop for tools. Oh, it's not that bad. I thought it was going to be like a lot. It's only 141.
Oh, that's not bad. Look at that.
That means I got like 6 tickets.
Good morning. It is Friday, and today I have my honors senior. I have my honors recognition ceremony. And before that, I'm getting my nails done with Kristen. So I stayed up till 4:30 last night working on the graphic for the opening title. And I hate it, so love it. But hopefully these next 2 days go well and I have fun, and yeah.
We're at the honor ceremony.
Oh, gross. This is not my angle.
I'm trying to hide that I have my camera out.
She's
got my nails done. I never showed you.
I have exams to study for. Why am I here?
Because you're here to support me.
Wow, is this really supporting me sitting right here?
Yeah, you get to see why the you should have been in the honors college.
Too much work. Not necessary.
For sure. But it's nice seeing everybody, so.
So I just got back from the honor ceremony, got my stole and my medallion. So now I'm getting ready because we're gonna go out to eat with my friend and her family because she's also graduating, but I just wanted to like show off. And then the fit, top is from American Eagle. The pants, whew, don't know. And then I was wearing my black boots. It's so hard trying to figure out like what to wear to these things because it's like you don't want to go like, I don't know, you're walking a fine line of like looking good and looking like professional. Oh, it's so weird because like Honors College is kind of where I started, so a lot of the people I know are new my freshman year I saw there, so it's pretty crazy.
I don't believe all the things I believe.
I don't really know the words.
It's hard and you are
more than just a dream.
Hotel room, and I'm currently getting ready for my honors medallion, and this is the look. I got it from Macy's, and then Make It By Me. But yeah, it's kind of crazy that it's already happening, so here we go. I guess
we're graduating soon.
We're graduating. Happy graduation.
Happy graduation.
It's graduation day.
You sent me that? Did you know it had a foreign language
at
the bottom of it?
This other like, one said, it's whatever she says.
Coronation day.
It's coronation day. And I was like, I can't do that. So we'll just assume that it says graduation day in a foreign language.
I love it. I love it. Yeah, so yeah.
Man, show them the stage though. Okay, okay. Really sick.
Look at that.
It's so fancy.
It is. I know. Like, this whole place looks so.
We're sitting so far in the back though. I feel like I'm definitely going to fall. So I'm looking up to the stage.
Yeah, if that happens.
It's whatever.
My dad told the story of somebody falling at my cousin's graduation at dinner last night, and I was like, you didn't need to do that.
No.
Didn't have to do that.
I'm on top of the world. I'm on top of the world. We've done this for a while now.
You want to go to Oxford.
The whole thing.
We went out to eat with my parents after graduation, and then we came here, so this is where we are. And then our friend is also a bartender here, so that's super fun. So I think we all did.
So we have done the impossible. Kristen has been up for how many hours now?
I woke up at like 1 yesterday, so 23.
23 hours.
That's so amazing.
I honestly feel good. I think I'm like euphoric.
I think when I was editing, I was literally like so zoned out that was like my body just went into is it comatose? Is that what
yeah.
it's called?
Yeah,
and I
probably.
Just fell asleep while I was.
So we have been working on my short that Kristen was DP on and I directed and produced and whatever. And we have been editing it since 4:30 yesterday. And then I left her at 8:30 in the morning to go to work. And then she brought it to me at work around 11-ish. She went and did an exam.
It wasn't slow.
Class.
I could take them right now.
And then I worked on it for another... I worked on it till 2 o'clock.
11, 12, 1, 2.
3 more hours that I worked on it for. And
so
I said.
We've done it for almost 24 hours. And
yes.
This is the stuff you can get done.
It's crazy.
It's a pretty good first cut. I don't know.
It is. We did it. We did yet again the impossible. And we finished it.
That's like the fourth time I winked in this video. Maybe that's the fourth time.
You're feeling yourself. Get it. You just killed an edit, and yeah, it's crazy because I mean,
Jay Killen. You're not Jay Killen.